Hey, 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 it's your favorite electric green cunt on the internet, Kentucky Fried Pepe. My 7 subscriber ass is back with another video, desperately trying to gain fame through any means necessary. Well, today, my friends, we will be looking at a subreddit called a subreddit. Yeah, switching it up today. Still Gacha Life related though. It's just ever since I found that cursed, just disgusting community, which literally consists of like 8-year-old children. It says in the description of the subreddit as well, kids ages 6 to 14, which can confirm from my research. It is mostly 6 to 14, sounds about accurate. And these kids make really nasty, hyper-fetishized content and say the most just fucked up things. And it's funny, it's also just, it's kind of funny because they're too young to understand a lot of the times the shit that they're actually saying. Which again kind of makes it worse, actually. But so let's get right into the cancer, guys. And I mean, this ain't just Gacha Life Cringe, man. I looked at a couple of these. This is Gacha Life. I want to fucking kill myself. This is Gacha Life. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. Why, God? Why did you let this happen? Stuff. Ooh, we got an NSFW tag. That's how you know it's gonna be good, when it's got the NSFW tag. Rapey much? Ooh, we got the grape. The grape without gnar. Grape without gnar, boys. Ooh, whew. Steamy. Steamy like the prison bathrooms. God, I should, grape without the G, my little sister, because why not? God damn, what is with these 10-year-old kids and incest in pita and pities, in the cheese pizza? What the hell? Like, where are your parents?
Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents?
Your parents need to get involved in this shit, man. Like, let me catch my 10-year-old making Gacha Life videos about being Shrexual. Bruh. Plah, help me, I'm in heat. Honestly, humans can't be in heat. What the fuck? What's with this heat? Gacha heat. Help me, I'm in heat. Like, I don't fucking understand. Like, what does this mean? I don't know if I want to know, honestly. I probably don't. What is with these kids in, thinking all gay guys are fucking traps? It's like, these kids have been watching way too much, special anime. Am I hot? Actually, no. I think my penis just retracted 3 inches into my balls. Transsexuals are not people. They are just mentally ill. Based, but not based, because this is probably an 8-year-old using a Gacha Life. Again, okay, if you have a Gacha Life avatar, any point or any argument you have immediately goes out the window. I'm sorry. But you don't deserve an opinion, okay? Alright, we getting into some more of them, femboy, ooh-woo softy femboys over here. You guys like femboy Hooters or tomboy Outback? Comment down below, which one is the superior, or are they both equal? Marrying my dad. Oh, of course. Of course. he's 40, that which just makes it, again, this on its own is disturbing. If like a 30-year-old man made this, it would still be messed up. But the fact that a 6 to 14-year-old made it,
makes... Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!
Makes me literally, like, I have a hard time even laughing this off, which is, I'm still able to do it, but it takes some work, just because it's like, I just can't stop thinking, like, where are your parents?
Where the fuck are your parents?
Oh, yeah, you know what? I think we've seen enough. I think it can't get any worse than this. But you know that I love you. Soviet Nazi Wazi Hitler Uwu, put me in the gas chamber, Daddy. You know it's bad when the motherfucker can't even spell Soviet right. Like, you can't if you're gonna make a soft core between Hitler and Stalin, you gotta at least spell Soviet right, my guy. Motherfricker doesn't know how to troll right. And you know what? No, this video ain't even 15 minutes yet. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna find the worst of the worst before we stop here. Oh, the edge. Yep. Yeah, look at all those cuts. Yeah. So edgy. Cutting. You know, cutting long ways is the edgiest of the edge. Made with Kind Master. Of course. Made with Kind Master. Ooh, woo. Age restricted. Well, for once, I believe that that's actually valid. Finally, YouTube actually age-restricted a video that deserved to be age-restricted, instead of someone who said some edgy joke or something. Okay, nah, we're not- ooh! Don't stop! Keep going! Whip it out for all the underminers to see! Just a normal scroll through YouTube. Just another Monday, guys. Incest is good because I said so. The arguments all the kids use, and... this is getting pretty bad. Like, is this the Gacha Life version of Belle Delphine? Or something? I should not have laughed at that. There's a way to be edgy, but this is not it. This is just pure cancer. Like, where...
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more!
Thank you. Thank you for blurring it. Thank you for blurring that. But I don't think... Yeah, I don't think anyone of any age wants to see that. You get an upvote. You get the rare Kentucky Fried Pepe chicken nuggies approved. Damn, that looks like it has more plastic than the Kardashians. Oh, hoo-hoo. We got another edgy boy over here. Got another edgy one. Edgy 12-year-old. Look at all those. Oh, look at all those. Ooh, they even cut long ways this time. The edge is just... ooh, it's fuming with spicy 6-year-old edge moment. Oh, shit. Look at them hashtags. Gacha Club, Gacha Life, Gacha NSFW. Oh, yeah, because that should exist. That should be a hashtag for a fucking kids game. Honestly, I think this image kind of speaks for itself. But I'm going to explain it anyways. We got a balloon tentacle that was some sort of attempt at something bad, something naughty, but this whatever small child made this, thank God, doesn't actually know what what an appendage looks like. You know, what is wrong with this generation, man? I mean, I grew up watching Phineas and Ferb and playing Minecraft. Is this what the kids, is this what this generation of kids is growing up on? Gacha Life and Coco Melon? Nursery rhymes? I am honestly genuinely concerned if this is what the 9-year-olds of this generation are making. Like, man, when I was 9, I'd sit alone in a corner at recess because I was too antisocial to actually talk to anybody. But damn. God is dead and we killed him. God's been dead for a while. Humanity is a mistake. We're gonna say that that's cream cheese. That's what we're gonna say. He got cream cheese. He was eating a cheesecake and he got a lot of cream cheese on him. That's what we're going with. Yeah. Cream cheese. Cream cheese. That makes me feel a little bit better when you say it like that. He's kind of cute with all his cuts and bruises. Ooh, well. Yeah. My daddy beats me every day. So sexy. You stupid niggalitos. This is your fault. Them damn black people and their fried chicken and watermelons. Yeah, they keep tracing my fucking art. The art that I made from a kids program with little effort. Made with Kindmaster. These all got that nice flat Made with Kindmaster stamp on them. Kindmaster Gotcha stamp of approval. Again, what is with these kids? It's like they see the word fucking gay in the title and they just gotta click it. They just gotta whip it out. Like, they just can't resist it. Maybe I should start putting gay Gacha Life mini movie in my title. I'll get some views. Not the kind of views I want, but hey, any attention's good attention if you're me. Nice Gucci bracelets you got there. I mean, the red Gucci color is my favorite. Where you get those, man? Where you cop that nice Gucci merch, my guy? More frickin' Gacha Life femboy shit over here. Damn, man. Like, I mean, what? These kids need to stop with the fucking gay shit. I mean, not that I'm complaining or anything.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
But, like, yeah, I am complaining. Take this to, if I wanted to see femboys, I could go on another website. This kid's 10 fucking years old. Oof. So he's not 16, he's lying about his age, so... Which is... Just... Again, where
the fuck are your parents?
This kid's parents, man. Femboy. Always horny. Bottom. 16. I only date 21-year-olds. That's illegal. I'm gonna call Chris Hansen on your ass. Oh, yes. Dad, and I'm assuming that's their son, don't even try to escape. The door's gonna be locked. And when you have to eat sometime, Akari. And when you open that mouth, my dick's going in. That was a sick joke. Mr. Policeman, Gacha Life 12 plus. Ooh, woo, kneel on my neck, policeman. Policeman Chan, ooh, woo. Kneel on my neck and choke me to death. Ah, some more Gucci bracelets. Seems like the electric red Gucci bracelets is kind of a theme here in the Gacha Life, suicidal. Suicidal community. Now we have hit peak Gacha right here. 8 plus. 8+. That it's not 12+, not even 10+. We going down to 8 years old now. Again, which infers that an 8-year-old made this. So, student ex teacher naughties targeted to 8-year-olds for Shrexual content made by an 8-year-old. Goddamn, watch what your kids do online, guys. If you see this, you're in heat. What the fuck is heat? What the fuck is heat? I already mentioned this, but I don't understand. I guess I'm not perverted enough to know what this is. Please don't tell me. I think it's probably better if I remain unknown about this one. Oh! Now that's good. What are you doing, step bro? Incesty, wincesties, ooh woo. Gotta keep the best genes within the family. Sweet home Alabama. Brother on brother is how it gotta be. You know what? I don't even fucking know anymore. Where the fuck is Chris Hansen? I think I need him on speed dial right now. I've seen enough of this shit, man. Yeah. You know what? I think that's where we're gonna leave off, because I'm starting to just get... I'm starting to, want to die. And the thoughts, the suicidal thoughts are starting to come back after looking through the subreddit, and which I think is a sign of God telling me to just end it, or at least end this episode. So, yeah. I hope you had a good day, and if you are having a good day, I hope I didn't ruin it completely for you. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Please share the video. Kentucky Fried Pepe. Making a Gacha Life video about incest, and signing out.